It was Christmas Day. There were candles on the Christmas tree and presents to be opened. Clara and Fritz ran to the window to see their friends arriving for the party. Last to arrive was the children's godfather, Councillor Drosselmeyer. He had brought a big black cabinet with him, full of presents. Made mechanical toys for the children. The first was a castle with marching soldiers and a dancing doll at the window. The present Clara wanted most of all was the Nutcracker. Thank you. Councillor Drosselmeyer decided to stop the noise by telling a story. It was a story about a nutcracker, a terrible creature called the Mouse Queen, and her seven-headed son, the Mouse King. Everyone waited quietly, and Councillor Drosselmeyer began.
Once upon a time, in the Kingdom of Sweets, there lived a king and queen and their new baby daughter, the princess. People came from miles around to see the baby. There were parades and parties to celebrate the birth. Everyone in the palace was happy, except for one thing. Day and night, they were pestered by a plague of mice. The mice ran about the palace, biting the servants and eating all their food. But the most frightening mice of all were the Mouse Queen and her seven-headed son, the Mouse King. One day, the Mouse Queen became very angry when she saw mouse traps all over the palace. She was so angry that she put a curse on the princess. She turned her into the ugliest baby there ever was and said the baby would only be herself again if she ate a silver nut cracked by the teeth of a young man. The king sent messengers throughout the land proclaiming that any young man who could crack the silver nut would be given the entire Kingdom of Sweets as his reward. Many young men came to the palace to try their luck. Then it was the turn of a young prince. He put the silver nut between his teeth. He bit as hard as he could, and he cracked the nut. The baby princess's beauty was restored. But then, as the young prince stepped back from the cradle, he accidentally trod on the Mouse Queen. She was angry enough that he had broken her curse on the baby princess. Now she was even more angry. She cursed the young prince and turned him into an ugly nutcracker. He's still a nutcracker to this day and can only be restored if he defeats the seven-headed Mouse King in battle. And if he finds a young girl who will love and protect him in spite of his ugliness.
Everyone was invited into the dining room for dinner. Missing from the dinner table, Fritz. He had something else in mind. That night, Clara was suddenly woken up by mysterious sounds. To her surprise, the Nutcracker wasn't in the cradle, but on the castle. Suddenly, there was the seven-headed Mouse King. The prince took Clara to the Kingdom of Sweets, where she was to be crowned princess.
Thank you.
the sweets danced for her. Was Clara dreaming, or was this really happening to her?